Hi there, distance learners. Mr. Tallman here with a quick Friday update for you. I'll try to make this one a speedy one, but make sure you pay attention. There's a lot of info here for you. First off, the week has gone really, really fast. I hope it's been a productive week for you at home as well. Today is picture day, September 11th. So don't forget to put on your picture day clothes. Pictures are available for all of our distance learners from 3:05 to 3:45. So you can show up here to school between those times and you can get your picture taken. There is parking available on the south side of the building, which is the side of the building closest to Father's house. So if you can picture that, they're gonna make some of those spots or they're gonna reserve them for our distance learners. So you can just kind of pull right in, get out of your car, go to the front entrance of the school and you're able to buzz in. And I know that Suzanne and Tam will be around to do the temperature scans to make sure we're all good there, and then they'll escort you in to get your picture. I'll only be letting two families in at a time to get pictures, and then they'll escort you out. So hope you can make it. We'd love to have your pictures in the yearbook and those class composites, and plus it's just fun to have school pictures. So practice your smiles today so you're ready to go. Next, I just want to remind us that you should be visiting the middle school virtual planner on a regular daily basis. This is where all the teachers go and post kind of what we did in class and what homework there is. Kind of will help you kind of, stay on pace with everybody else. So check there daily. That's really important to do, especially on the days when you have specific classes. I know for religion class, I try to label it maroon day, gray day, and things like that on there. But do check that out, because, and please know it kind of changes a little bit too. I know I posted something, an assignment that I had anticipated getting to. We just didn't get that far, so I kind of modified it. So go back and check on that daily. And then just a little update on religion class. Things are going really well here. For my sixth grade distance learners, just a friendly heads up that we're practicing our 46 books of the Old Testament. We're kind of getting through that stuff a little bit. Let's see. I'll be posting some new activities on the Google Classroom probably this afternoon or over the weekend for you to tackle next week. Basically, it's a sheet, you cut it out. It's the 46 books of the Old Testament. It's just a little practice, so you can kind of practice putting them in order. It just helps us kind of grow familiar with kind of where those books are in the Old Testament. Seventh grade, kind of what we're diving into is that chapter 3 in faith. We're getting ready to dive into the creed. So Apostles' Creed, Nicene Creed, Athanasian Creed, the Credo of the People of God. Those are the four major creeds of the church. We'll be going through those. But before we can get there, we have to define faith and understand our faith. So we're kind of working through chapter 3. I think here in school this week, we've been able to get through essentially in the notes, numbers 1 through 3 for defining things. Feel free to work ahead a little bit if you would like to. Basically in class, we're reading it aloud and kind of just discussing it as well. I'll look at probably having you join us for a class next week sometime. So be watching for links to come out for that. In regards to my eighth graders, you're working on the Faith Hero Project, of course. And so hopefully you're gathering all the materials and getting everything ready. And you found the templates online that I put out there to help gather that info. Next week, Monday, Tuesday, for the Maroon and Gray Day, classes get those times to construct their posters. The posters are due next Wednesday. So I'd like to try to stay as true to that deadline for you at home as well. So let's just kind of count on next Wednesday. That's your due date for your hero poster. If you're making a poster, great. Take a picture of it, I guess, and send it in. If you are doing the virtual option, which is to make a slideshow, feel free to fill that out and then share it with me, and I'll give it a look and give you some feedback as well. So, all right, guys, I just want you to know we miss you so much, but we do pray for you daily in class by name. And we certainly look forward to the day when we're all back together in school and not wearing masks and enjoying each other's company once again. So hope you're all doing well. Make sure to be taking breaks and kind of pace yourself each day. And the most important thing, though, is when you have questions, email. Let us know. Reach out to us. Hopefully you find the videos and communications worthwhile. But I also realize that a lot of this is kind of independently done on your end. So let us know what else we can be doing if there's something we're not doing and you need it. So, all right. God bless you all. Have a great weekend. Sleep in. You have permission to sleep in. And just enjoy some time with your family. All right. Peace. Be good, everybody. Bye-bye.